Namaste guys. So today video will be about Sansevieria seed harvesting. So this is a very exciting journey for me. So this whole journey started back in March, end of March, when my Sansevieria started to flower. So I did not miss the opportunity to cross-pollinate them. So the results are in front of you. As you can see, it made a lot of seed. So I did invest my time, in the middle of the night. I went on my terrace where my plants are. So I did hand pollinate each flower. I did posted a video. If you check my old videos, I have shown you how you can cross pollinate them. So with that process, it's been a really success, or you can see in front of you, so many seeds are forming. So this is another one. This is Sansevieria fernwood. This all the seeds are not ripe yet, so some of them are green. I have to decide how much seed I'll pick from this one. So let's come back to my Sansevieria Downsy. So let's harvest them. So I'm really happy to see the amount of seed it make. Without the help of cross pollination, you cannot get this amount of seed from the plant, and you cannot make the hybrid also. So let me come back and I'll just cut it and show you after harvesting the seeds. So I have harvested my seeds. It was a bit difficult for me to harvest from one hand, and one hand is recording while see the amount of seed is just amazing. That's a very good result of hand pollination. I did invest a lot of time in pollinating each single flower. So let's come to my Sansevieria fernwood. So I'm thinking, I don't want to, waste any single seed. So I'll just pick up all the ripe ones. The orange ones are the ripe seeds, and the green ones are still young. They cannot be harvested at this stage. So I'll just pick the orange ones. So when is the time you will know it's ready to harvest. They will turn orange, as you can see. And they will be soft. When you press the seed, they will be soft. So that's the perfect time, you can harvest the seeds. They just come very easily. See, it just fell off. You don't want to miss any single seed if you cross-pollinate them. It's just a lot of time consuming, and it took 2 months and exactly 15 days for these seeds, right? They look really nice, really striking color. And from where I come from, the place is really hot. So I have keep this plant, both of them, in the bright shade. It don't get any sun. One thing, the time for these seeds to get ripe may vary in the place, environment, climate, temperatures you are in. So my climate is really hot, so it took only 2 months and 15 days exactly. So let's back up. So these seeds which I'm showing you are not fully ripe. So I will just, after some days, just pick them up. For now, I'll just leave them on the plant. So Here was a beautiful update on my journey to cross po hand pollinate them, and in future I will share more of the updates on how to grow them. So stay connected with me. If you like, you can subscribe. Okay, thank you so much for watching.